body and then squeezing your chest as you bring them in back in. Nice. Nice. Just a couple more. One more either side. And then hip openers. Watch this. Knee is going to come in and circle outward. Thinking about really alternating sides and warming up the hip flexors.
Get a feel for the moves. Get the muscle memory down. And here's the cool thing about this workout. Once you get the moves down, you can start to add a little speed, add a little more power.